Yo, what is up, everybody? It's our freaking back at it again. Now, this, I did not want to make another video on this, but I just had to, man. The Youngboy D Riders have officially returned, and we don't miss them. So, last time I forgot to, go over the last post. Which, speaking of last time, this is like the quickest I've ever done back to back. Usually I do like a month break in between. I haven't even made that much videos on it. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. This is like the quickest back to back video I've ever made in my life when it comes to this series. But yeah, basically for this, it wasn't really that much. Yeah, the guy even said himself he's not getting as tagged as much. These are still, pretty bad, but they're much more common than the other ones, so I assumed, the trend died. I mean, it's still dead, but people are clapping back because he made another post saying that they have returned back. So we're just gonna be reviewing over them. If you guys want to see the previous ones, go on this page. It wasn't really that interesting because it was kind of died down, but then they just clapped back. So we all know XXXTentacion. Bro, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I've been listening to X since I was 12, man. He's such a great artist, dude. I look up to him. He's literally my top five all time. I've been listening to him before he even passed, so all those, people are gonna be like, "Well, you only know him because he died." Yeah, that's cap. I've been listening to him. But yeah, it's sad that he has to go. Long live Ja. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. But then, these fucking dick riders have to come back and say some disrespectful nonsense. Like X, it's crazy. It's already been 3 years, man. I remember when it just happened. I wish it never happened to begin with, to be honest. But yeah, this isn't an X video, but I just want, give my respect. But here we go. Young boy would have never seen. And then he says some gay shit at the end. Like, it's just corny, bro. Look, it's just dumb. And then, unfortunately, a 10-year-old ended up passing away while he saved his sister from drowning. See, it's, bro, these are literally making fun of a 10-year-old kid because he saved his sister from drowning. He literally took one for the team. He got himself killed to save his sister. And then they're saying this nonsense. Like, usually when they say this, they joke around and it's not really offensive, but now it's just completely out of pocket. It's not funny anymore. They're literally just making fun of the dead. And then this dude was arrested after he sold his four Super Bowl rings. Youngboy sells rings better. See, look, it's still corny, but at least he's not making fun of anyone's death. This is how the trend should be. Yes, the trend shouldn't even exist because it's dumb as hell. But let's just not make fun of people's deaths. And then, bro, come on, man. Like the fact that people are even doing it, it's just despicable. Like, I'm not even gonna repeat what the hell happened, but you guys clearly see on the screen. Like, it's facts. This is unnecessary dick eating, bro. Like, can this trend just die? Like, even the people in the comments are getting annoyed. This is retarded, bro. I can't believe people are actually doing this. Like, you don't gain anything from doing it. Like, I'm just confused, bro. I'm praying these young boy trolls eventually realize no one fucking likes this trend and it should just die off. It's so lame. But yeah, that's all I had to say. Sorry to make this, the part four to it sadly has not gone away, and I probably have to make, more episodes. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. Subscribe if you're new, hit that bell.
Yeah. I think I changed my song.